Donnchadh Conallagh Ua Conchobair. Donnchadh Conallagh Ua Conchobair died 1204 was a prince of Connacht, Ireland. Donnchadh was one of the seven sons of King Conchobar Meathian Ua Conchobair of Connacht assassinated 1189. He was a grandson of King of Ireland, Ruaidrí Ua Conchobair. The Annals of the Four Masters, sub anno 1207, the following were the nobles who fell on this occasion: Gillareagh, the son of Kellagh O'Boyle, Donough Conallagh, the son of Conor Moinmoy and Mahon, the son of Donnell Midheach, i.e., the Meathian O'Connor. Many other heroes fell besides these.